You almost broke your leg.
That was bad. Bear trap.
Here, use this table. Yo, do you... Oh,
I want to get up here prime real estate next to Dirk's, bro.
We're not talking about it.
What was that, Swiss?
How do you fly fish again?
No, we're not talking about it.
Swiss was just explaining why he thought fly fishing was called fly fishing.
He just broke everything.
Oh, all I did was pick up the camera.
Why did you think fly fishing was called fly fishing?
So stupid. But you always see people casting it, right? And they like it just buzzes around the air. So I thought that was part of getting the fish's attention. Like they would see.
Maybe
the fly.
It is. I guarantee
like
you it is.
You'd act like a fly, so the fly would buzz around and the fly would land on the water.
Don't you think that's why they came up and hit it? They saw a fly land on the water.
That part makes sense, but the buzzing around part doesn't make sense. Just swore that was what it was. Do you see all the videos? Everyone's like just going back and forth and the thing's crazy long.
Fly fishing 101 with Swiss.
Apparently we missed out on all the good fishing today, so we were busy. Damn it, Swiss.
Don't blame me.
We're looking at fish. Look at this boy.
Dang!
I like to go back. Go there, go one
what
more.
Kind is that?
That's the best brown. One. You can't even see how big it is.
The brown I caught today.
That was today?
That was today.
What are you throwing, the truth?
No, I threw a, Ryan named it the Mad Dog. We don't know what it was called. We have no idea. Gardner. It was pretty sweet.
Where we went yesterday?
Above.
Yeah, same place. Yes, but above it, there was a bunch of deep holes, and so it was it's a hopper imitator, and they came up and just smashed it. He caught a big, like, 16, 17 inch brownie today, too.
Same thing.
Hopper?
The Mad Dog.
Yeah, hopper.
Whatever it is, I don't know.
He has one hand on the rod, one hand on the video.
And so I was like, I got a video because he's going to break off.
Incredible. He's hopping boulder to boulder with his... With his phone and his rod.
Swiss, I need you!
Oh my god, he's gone.
Took the current.
Are you just breaking with your...
Well, so yeah, I'm just holding the rod in one hand. I'm trying to video in the other because I'm like, oh, there's no way I'm getting him over.
God, your arm's probably getting tired. Damn.
Oh, pre-show shots right here. Come on. Well, hey, this one goes up for a fun reason. Thank you guys for... posting this week, an amazing week. Thanks for the invitation, brothers. And Matt, thank you so much, man. We had an absolute blast. I'm speaking on behalf of myself and Tim.
Absolutely.
And Swiss.
Incredible.
And cheers to a great night. Thanks for joining us at the show.
Thank you.
It means a lot.
Cheers.
Hope we have some fun. Hope y'all do a little dancing. And here's the big fish the rest of the summer.
Right
cheers.
Great cheers. Cheers, guys.
Oh Lord!
Hey Swiss.
We haven't done anything today.
I've done a lot. You haven't done anything.
No.
You wrecked your plane.
I didn't wreck it. I lost the wheel.
You made everyone mad online because you said cuss words.
Who did I make mad?
Everybody thought you were an angel.
Hey Dave.
Everyone should have known the truth way before that.
Swiss, you're not an angel. Swiss is a pirate. There's people lined up over there ready to rock. I've had a good day. I prepped for the radio show on Go Country 105. So we just got to record the rest of that next week. Worked out. Need to finish writing a song. Probably do that the next couple hours. And showtime. Yeah, not much going on today. It's been fun. Watch golf. What else do you want from me? I'm ready to go fishing tomorrow.
You're going fishing tomorrow?
I need to get the boats in the water and stuff.
Oh, really? That's your cue to get a beer. If I take a knee,
where's that? Where the chronos at? Then?
Right there.
Really? Do you actually get chronos?
Actually, I may have put them all in the stage cooler, but I will get you a Corona.
Coronas in the stage cooler tonight?
Yeah, I put
what a
few
good
in there.
Last day of the whole run. Finally, give me some Coronas.
Hell yeah, you want one?
I would love one, but I'm not. Don't worry about it right now. We're good.
I'll go get it. Because I went all the way to the stage cooler to get you that beer.
It only took you 25 days.
Copy. You got a room key, Hurst? Yeah, you want it?
Cheers.
Cheers.
I would like Thank you. You're welcome.
All right, Ledger. Day 25, boys and girls. Yay! Day 25, Swiss.
Another
two. How do you feel?
I'm so happy.
Feel alive?
So alive.
Voice is hanging in there.
Hell
Sterling,
yeah.
Colorado tonight. Sky High, Colorado. Boys,
Let's go.
To a last hurrah. And then a few days off in Nashville.
Cheers.
Salute. Right.
Cheers all.
To the queen.
What was that? That was funny.
I don't know. I just did it. It was just for the moment.
I was hoping you just did it.
It should be our
Woo!
Thing.
Yeah.
To the queen.
That's
a new thing.
Swiss is asleep on the bus. Headed back to Nashville, and we jumped off at Kansas City to get there a little bit earlier. It's early. Morning.
Back pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest under your seat. Okay, I'm Southwest in this bike. I think first off, we need to Nashville. Stick your back to safety, the safety of those around you. Please.
Home sweet home. 25 days gone, and we're back. Now what to do? I don't even know what to do myself today. Swiss, you're still on the bus. It's 88 degrees and sunny here. Sorry, buddy. Hope y'all are having fun. Do some push-ups or something. But I'll see you at 6 p.m. Until then, I'm having fun. Back to Swiss now on the bus.
We made it.
Yes, we did.
Be happy we made it. You're not happy enough.
I'm happy.
How long were we on the bus for?
I'm happy I can do all this laundry. I have no idea. But enough time to watch the entire Sunday of golf.
Lord have mercy, those are loud. Welcome home. Been gone 25 days. Come home to fire alarms. All right, it was fun while it lasted.
We are back, finally. 18 hours on the bus, so happy to be back. 25 days on the road. I don't even know, just happy to be home. Finally, back in Nashville, and back in the humidity.
All right, boat's loaded. First day back. We're getting it wet, pontoon's going in the water. Party time.